last few years just with working a corporate job. I haven't really been making the time for it. And recently, I've just had the urge to get back into it. So I kind of just forced myself to sit down and actually finish the book. And it's kind of like a momentum thing. Like, the more you read, the more you read, and then the less you read, the less you read. So, yeah, I'm very happy with how much I was able to read the past month, and I thought it would be fun to sort of talk you through all the books that I read.
Analyzing data is easy. Handling the awkwardness of
leafletters that a romance book is supposed to give you. So, but yeah, it was very quick and easy, which was a good thing to sort of give me that momentum to keep going. Disguise the real difficulties in their life together. is also lively, lighthearted, and often very funny indeed. Like I said, I really enjoyed this one. And that is all I have to say. Next, I read Bear Down. Is like a very big thing. Short stories, but I kind of relationship, I don't